Volcanic explosion spewed red-hot lava high into the air on La Palma on Saturday, as a new vent opened houses and forced the evacuation of nearly 6,000 people. Though no fatalities or serious injury, economic damage from the volcano has already been considerable, and about 15% of the island's crucial banana crop is at risk, jeopardizing thousands of jobs.